come on, you guys can't think of anything?
Okay, well, I don't see you supplying ideas either.
I know, it's just, we've been doing this for so long. I just want to get this holiday special done with.
I know, I'm stumped.
What if we make it, like, TV themed this year? Like, the segment could be news, another could be a reality show, like The Real Housewives, and maybe one of them could be, like, Judge Judy. Simple enough, right?
Olivia, we already did that, like, 2 years ago. You were in that. Look at us, we can't come up with anything new. We're just going in circles.
Okay, well, we need to pick up the pace or we'll have no time to film.
Well, we won't have anything to film if we don't have anything written down. Anthony, you seem like you're working hard. What do you have down?
Oh, me? I'm just trying to find a one-way ticket to Ohio.
That's not helping us, Anthony.
Okay, well, all your ideas are just bad.
I haven't put anything out there.
Exactly.
Okay, fine. Since Anthony's so eager for me to share, I'll go. And this is really stupid, but I thought of Anna Marshall, so bear with me. So what if it's like a drama between an angel and a star? And you know, the angel's been on top of the Christmas tree for years now, but come this Christmas, it's about to get replaced by a shiny new star. So we start off by having the angel introduce herself. And she's like, "Hi, I'm Angel. You may know me from a variety of different places, but mainly the Carter family knew me best from being on top of their Christmas tree. The day after Thanksgiving is when I thrive, since that's when the tree goes up, of course. I thought this year would be no different, but boy was I wrong. Almost had my shot too. I was taken down from the attic and everything, but only to be placed on the counter to get a front row seat to my worst enemy's arrival, the star."
Oh, that's good, because when the star gets to the top of the tree, it can be like, "Oh, were you sitting here? Sorry." Not really. And she can go into a confessional and say, "No, please, I'm star. I'm kind of a big deal, so get used to it. Nobody uses angels anymore. Why would they when you can use a shiny, bright star like myself?"
Yes, exactly. And then the angel goes, "Who do you think you are? I've been here since Tim was born. That's 16 Christmases with the Carters. You can't just waltz in here and take my spot."
"Of course I can. I just did. I didn't even get a friendly welcome from you. Jealous much?"
Are you guys dumb? Like, seriously?
People will never click on that, and what do we even title it?
Man, tough crowd. You know what? Fine. Let's see one of you two put up an idea. Emily and I have put up enough.
I literally haven't even written anything down. Look, it's blank. You know what? Let me just pull up something that I wrote last year. What if Santa got pulled over for a speeding ticket and he was trying to think of a way to get out of it? Like, for example, maybe it could start with the wind blowing in Santa's hair, you know, telling us he's going like really fast. Then you can see the red and blue blinking lights and sirens behind him. Santa pulls over, the cop goes up to the window and says, "Do you know why I pulled you over?" And then Santa goes, "No, I don't." And then the cop replies with, "You were going 210 miles an hour. Your vehicle doesn't even have a license plate. That's just illegal." But then Santa really does have a license plate, and it'll be funny because we can make the license plate like Saint Nick. But the reason why the officer couldn't see the plate was because it was covered by bags of presents, and then he could-
Olivia, Olivia. You call my idea dumb, and then you retort with that?
You've got to be kidding.
What, no good?
No!
I mean, I guess I could suggest something I did a while ago. Like, how about we take a holiday song that everybody knows and loves, and we get different people in the school to participate, like a little music video. It'll be an opportunity to show off the clubs and staff in the school, and even the organization at the high school.
You've had this the whole time?
Well, I mean, since last week.
We only started brainstorming 4 days ago.
Oh, so yeah, the whole time.
Then why didn't you say something earlier?
Because I was booking my flight!
All right, sounds good. Let's go film it.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful.